fighting with all her might, had nearly reached Olympus on her quest to defeat Typhon, the dreaded god destroyer. But first, she would have to plunge into the Forgelands. Once home to Hephaestus, god of fire, hammer, anvil, and forge, these were now godless lands. Scorched, laid to waste. What was not dead was dying. Chaos reigned. For here, monsters roamed free.
Can you not tell this story like I wasn't just there?
Zeus!
I was literally just there 2 weeks ago. And even if I wasn't, though I was, I'd be listening to your story for days!
It's called dramatic effect.
It's called, where's my skip button?
Fine. Cue title.
Ubisoft Quebec presents the video game, formerly known as Gods and Monsters.
It is actually pronounced Ubisoft.
The French.
Time to jump in and see what's inside.
This mortal has no sense of safety. Jumps right into holes like a rabbit or a tomb.
Zeus! No lawsuits here, please.
She can just jump into the underworld now.
These portals must have opened when Typhon escaped.
So you can just wave away whatever you want with narration. Zeus, a perfect father and husband, approves.
This might be a fantasy game, but even we have limits.
Huh? it not steady on, little one, and you might just survive.
So what's Fenyx doing here again?
Relighting Hephaestus's ancient forge. There are furnaces near the entrance, or air vents to the north. Fenyx's pick.
Seems simple enough.
Easy for you to say.
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil. Itself not a beautiful thing, but the base upon which beautiful things are born.
Yeah!
clear-voiced muse of Hephaestus, famed for inventions. He taught glorious crafts throughout the world. Be gracious, Hephaestus, and grant prosperity.
He's made a lot of designs for me. Still waiting on that massage from the...
What's it for?
Okay, I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge! Restored power to the forge as Hephaestus's workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation: everyone can go home happy.
That's quiet. You are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real past. Me!
More of this story is
there? A lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere.
Yeah!
biding his time.
Mm-hmm.